Reverend Moon is a global figure who has founded the worldwide peace movement. We all recognize him as a comprehensive leader who cannot be limited to any one field of activity. He has made significant contributions in the diverse social fields of religion, culture, knowledge, economy, and politics. I sincerely pray that the success of this magnificent publication will bring the realization of the ideal of one family under God.
This political-religious conflict that have bedeviled many nations of the world for centuries, whether it's the conflict between Buddhists and Muslims in southern Thailand, whether it's the conflict between Maoists and Royalists in Nepal, this fighting that continues to spread around the world, that is the reason why the proposal of Universal Peace Federation and the proposal of Reverend Moon and your proposal and my proposal that we create an interfaith council as a unit of the United Nations is an idea whose time has come.
As service to others become ingrained in the global culture, and if we are able to build a better society, then today's serious social problems will be remembered simply as the growing pains of the past. Someday, everybody will feel the transformational call to service, the duty to give back to community, and someday we'll have a culture of service established globally.
A world of peace without God is untenable. We have to go beyond our limited consciousness and bring God's love unto our families, and then stretch out our hands and our hearts to the east, to the west, to the north, to the south, to help and educate one another.
If we are to believe and adhere to the notion that we can create one family under God, we must continue to work to build bridges of understanding when we begin to acknowledge and respect, not simply to tolerate each other, but when we begin to acknowledge the value and the worth of each other.
In order to have happy, prosperous, safe and peaceful world, we have to work under one family under God. I'm going to join my hands and commitment with the mission which is committed to bring peace throughout the world. We need true love, true family and true peace in the world.